Who am I, Kylie? Why a fox? Why not a horse or a beetle or a bald eagle? I'm saying this more as, like, existentialism, you know?
I don't know what you're talking about, but it sounds illegal.
Wes Anderson creates a triumphant animated storytelling.
Honey, I'm 7 non-fox years old now. My father died at 7 and a half. I don't want to live in a hole anymore, and I'm going to do something about it.
Don't buy this tree, Foxy. This is Bogus, Bunce, and Bean, 3 of the meanest, nastiest, ugliest farmers in this valley. You're moving into the most dangerous neighborhood for someone of your type of species.
Your comments are valuable, but I'm going to ignore your advice.
The cuss you are.
Are you cussing with me?
No, you cussing with me?
Don't cuss and point
you're
at me.
You're going to cuss with somebody. Don't you're not going to...
Just buy the tree.
Okay.
Rolling Stone raves, Fantastic Mr. Fox is a movie that deserves to be called groundbreaking. It looks like nothing you've seen before.
We look good.
Yeah, we do.
It's proof that Pixar doesn't have a monopoly on heartfelt and funny animation.
Pensez-vous que l'hiver sera rude?
I'm asking if he thinks we're in for a hard winter.
Academy Award winner George Clooney.
What's this thing you do, the whistle with the clicking sound?
That's my trademark.
Academy Award winner Meryl Streep.
You really are a quote-unquote fantastic fox.
I try.
Jason Schwartzman, Bill Murray, Willem Dafoe, Owen Wilson.
Woo! Whack Bass, real simple. There's 3 grabbers, 3 taggers, 5 twig runners, and a player at Whack Bass. Center tagger lights a pine cone, chucks it over the basket, and the whack batter tries to hit the cedar stick off the cross rock.
Fantastic Mr. Fox.
Twig runners dash back and forth until the pine cone burns out, then you count up however many score downs it adds up to and divide that by 9.